Good morning guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you haven't subscribed as yet, please go ahead and do so right now. We're just basically starting off a little vlog or whatever. I got up and got dressed and I'm about to head out right now because I'm about to do my nails. So stay tuned and yeah, let's go. Okay y'all, so I am walking to my appointment right now. I just stopped and got some food. My friend's house is like 6 minutes away from me walking, so I'm just gonna walk there and I'll see you guys when I'm there. I be so sick of you niggas, your country ding ding. I be so bold myself when you come and fuck me. I feel so ordinary, said when you around me. Treat me like gold, right? Marry me out. Arguments, you air me out. Tripping about your whereabouts. I can't keep no conflict with you. What can we just rub it out? I don't want no sex with you. You know you my plug and I can't shake this habit, no. I've been down, baby. Every reminiscing. Every on the missing. You know, wish it was different than what it was. Alright, so good morning y'all. So basically what y'all saw yesterday was came over from my friend's house and I started recording. I made some clips, but I guess the audio on my camera was not on. So basically I had to just put the clips in where I was working. I'm about to finish up this studio because it is taking mad long and I can't do it. So I'm about to show y'all what we have right now. We ended up finishing the vanity. So this is the vanity. Cute. I love it so much. It don't have a mirror, but I have a mirror right here. So if my clients sit over here, it's gonna be like, you know, they could still see that stuff. And I have like three more mirrors, so. While I was just wiping this off, right? I don't know. I was just thinking, like, is it just me or you guys don't like throwing away your old shit? Like, I feel like I bought it. You get what I'm saying? So I don't want to throw it out. Like, I worked hard and I paid my money and I bought it. So I don't want to throw it out. I think I'm going to put this right here. I don't know. Yeah, I think I like it right there. Yeah. We decided to move it around because it's a lot, y'all. So we decided to put the vanity right there, as you guys can see. And I have like a travel size kit. I'm about to show y'all in a second. We're gonna put it to the corner, and then I have a little cabbie, like a white cabbie. I think y'all seen him bringing it out, so we're gonna put it right here, but I'm still thinking. When I do all that, I'm gonna come back and I'm gonna show y'all, and y'all tell me what y'all think, because I don't know. Working on a weekend like usual.
way off in the deep end like usual. Niggas swear they passed us, they doing too much. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too turned up. Virgil got a paddock on my wrist going nuts. Niggas caught me slipping, was okay, so what?
Alright, guys. Alright, guys, so I'm going to, I'm not going to keep this open because at first, I was putting like the blow dryers, flat irons, hot comb, I was putting them in this to just, you know, like when I want to use it, it's open, I could just take it out. But it's like holes on this for blow dryers and stuff like that, so I'm going to put them in there. So I'm going to close this up, but first I'm going to take all the unnecessary shit that I have here, because I have mad stuff that I don't use, like, and if I don't want to use it, it's right here. So I'm going to go ahead and put them in there. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do right now. But I'm still thinking, like, what? Because some of them things I get that shit. Some of them things there is definitely getting that shit like this. I bought this at the beauty supply store, y'all. Let me show y'all this ugly ass shit. Look. What's this? Who wanna do these zigzag ass crimps? Nobody wanna do that. So I'm throwing this out because I don't use it. What else do I wanna throw out? I don't think I need to throw nothing else out. I think I got, hold on. Give me a moist. Can't believe that. Okay. And the comb for the other one. One more. And I'm gonna leave the blow dryer, my small flat iron, my regular flat iron. Okay, so everything up here, this one I'm gonna leave all that.
Working on a weekend like usual. Way off in the deep end like usual. Niggas swear they passed us, they doing too much. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too turned up. Virgil got a paddock on my wrist going nuts. Niggas caught me slipping.
Okay, guys, so right now, what I'm about to do is, because it's literally so much going on. So what I'm about to do is guess what just came, y'all? My new chair. Please stop playing with her. But anyways, guys, my chair came in the mail. It didn't came in the fucking mail, y'all. It came. They delivered the chair and they rang the doorbell. It can't fit in the mail. But anyways, my chair comes. So I'm gonna go show it in a second. What I'm about to do is, this is how it's looking right now. We still have a lot of work. Okay, guys, so this is what the chair is giving. I am in love with this pink. Like, I'm in love with it, guys. Look at how beautiful it is. Yes, I love it, y'all. All right, so what I'm thinking for this table, this is gonna be my makeup station, right? This is gonna be, not makeup, hair. So I'm gonna put all my hair products right there. And then right here was where I had all my makeup products at first. So I think I'm gonna put it by right here because the chair is right here. That make a lot of sense to me.
For you every time I try to resist, we can get away. Come chase these fuels in and every day. All I wanna hear is in the visions that we play. Staring next to you. I try not to show how I feel about you. Think I wish away. Really, really wonder, I just wanna get away. Staring next to you.
So I had got these. Harry's got these for me. Let me show y'all. This is so cute. But love everything pink, like. Sometimes I just wish you all also pink, you know? It came with two combs. Four clips. Five clips. Hold on. Is it five? Yeah, five clips.
I have four.
It's five. I'm not bugging. It's five. Five clips. Okay. Two edge brushes. What type of brushes is this? I don't know what it's for either. Look, y'all.
Yeah.
I'm gonna finish up, I'm gonna clear this up, and I'm gonna show y'all what that is giving. Yeah, let me get to it. Okay guys, so this is what it's giving right now. This is so, so cute and clean. Okay, so that's what it's giving. We're gonna get some new hair products.
My phone, unfortunately, because my camera is charging right now, and I'm trying to use it later. But anyways, right now we have these decor. Hold on, we have these decor ribbons to put up. I don't know how I'm gonna put it up, where I'm gonna put it up, but I'm gonna put my picture right there. I'm gonna put this picture right here, right there. So y'all can watch me do that, and then I'm gonna figure out where I'm gonna put all these extra shit. So hold on, y'all. All right, guys. So this is what it's looking like. This is so beautiful. Like, I'm just so cute. But anyways, y'all, I'm about to what else do I gotta do? I'm thinking if I wanna do black curtains. You have to go to the store. So let's see what one I decide to do. I'm about to put some lip gloss on. My lip is looking real crusty. So I'm still thinking what I'm gonna do with the curtains. I think I'm gonna go black, but I don't know if yet. So now, all right, guys, so right here, guys, I'm about to put the flowers in there. I'm gonna throw away that Christmas one right there because Christmas gone already. And yes, I'm talking with my hands because I got my nails done, guys. This is it. I don't know how I feel about it. But if me change anything or anything happened, me go show them. But this is what it's looking like right now. I gotta move that, take that up. Girl, it's a lot, but I'll be right back. All right, guys. So this is what it's looking like right now. Oh, I forgot to tell y'all, but these, we didn't order enough. We bought like 3 packs of these, and this is all 3 packs. I didn't get enough of this, so I have to, my boyfriend ordered some. So it's gonna come tomorrow. I'm gonna show y'all everything when it's done. But this is what it's giving right now. Yeah, this is what it's giving. It's cute.
Okay, guys, so tomorrow, I'm done for the night. I'm about to go freshen up, you know, get my house together, all of that. Cause we've been in here all day. So I'm about to go freshen up. And yeah, we're not really doing nothing else for the night, so I'm gonna see y'all tomorrow. Yeah, so bye guys. Hi guys, so it is the next day. It is 7:06 right now, and y'all, this was a lot to do. This was crazy. This was just too much, and my cam butter. Well, anyways, guys, so I woke up this morning and I had a client early. So I worked. I did my makeup. I made some content. You know, you see me. But anyways, I made some content. Follow me on TikTok to see, you know, whatever. But yeah, so after this clip, I'm gonna show you guys a montage of the whole room. Is so, so cute. Like, I'm so in love with it. Like, it's just giving everything it's supposed to give. And yeah, so guys, thank you so much for, you know, staying to the end in the video. Tell me what part of the room you like the best. And yeah, book with Slay by Millie, because you know I do the listen, let me not even. But you guys know what it is. You see my work. You know how I'm coming. So, yeah. But thank you guys so much for stopping by. Like, share, and subscribe. Send it to your peoples. If you're in New York City, book with Slay by Millie, as Miss say. And that's on that. So, guys, I'll see you in my next video. Bye.